Object in motion will stay in motion unless acted on by unbounded. Law clearly states that all forces act in pairs. For example, in a closer view, if you would do this in slow motion, it would show that the ball clearly pushes down on the basketball, and then the basketball exerts an equal and opposite force on it. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.